guys.
Yeah.
Luke.
Yeah.
This Moody, he just lawyered up. We're gonna have to talk to his guys. So how do you want me and Andy to play it?
Both of you come in here in a second.
Okay. In. You know, I'm figuring maybe we hint there's an eyewitness. Something like that.
Yeah, you can do that. Close the door.
So what's up?
I'm taking you off the case. Russell will work with you.
What's this about?
It's about you showing your ass in public. Deciding to call someone whose help we need to clear this case a nigger.
Has Kwasi told you I called him that?
He said you called him that in front of that reporter from The View. I called him to find out what happened, except he'd asked me for a statement. So I guess me and the commissioner have to read about it next week.
This guy was provoking the hell out of both of us.
You call him a nigger too?
Lou.
I did not call him that. He called himself that, and I threw it back at him. He said something like, I'm the one nigger you cops can't mess with. And I threw it back at him how he's the one that caused these shootings.
You're the one nigger.
I was throwing it back at him.
You don't get to throw that back.
Look, I've been partnered with Andy now a year and a half. I have never heard him use that word before. I was off the guy.
Save your breath, Bobby. You want me catching other cases?
For now.
I'm sorry,
Mike. Can you believe that?
Just be cool, Andy.
Be cool. You were there. You saw the context how that happened.
Yeah, well, I guess Fancy's just acting his color. What you said in that elevator? About those low-life homies deciding to act black?
So you got a problem with me, too?
Partner, I was not comfortable with those words. I am not comfortable with the thoughts behind it. I just want you to understand that.
So this Kwasi can break my balls. When I decide to give a little back, I'm the asshole.
Giving it back, was that all it was?
Do me a favor, right? Finish your sermon another time.
How far you think I can bluff this drug lord with this weak-ass hand we got?
I don't know. Ask somebody else less bigoted.
Come on, Andy.
Go talk to Moody's lawyer.
Diane, you want to work this for me?